Lord. It's you, God. It's walking with you in the cool of the day. It's, Lord Jesus, meditating on your word. Lord, it's feeling your power and your love, Lord, filling me up, oh God. And Lord, I pray this afternoon, Lord Jesus, for those that are hungry, Lord, as your word declares, blessed are those that hunger and thirst after righteousness, because they shall be full. In the name of Jesus, Father, fill us today, God, with your Holy Ghost, Father. Lord, let us repent of whatever we need to repent of. Lord, let not there be anything in my heart, God, that would separate me from you, God. That would separate me from your kingdom, oh God. Because you said, repent, because the kingdom of heaven is at hand. The kingdom of God is at hand. The power of God is at hand. The blessings of the Lord are at hand. And the joy of the Lord is at hand. Father, let everything in my heart be cleansed. Lord, let it be filled with you, God. Let every secret chamber, Lord, be exposed before you today, oh God. And Lord, search my heart, Lord. Seek me, Lord Jesus. Search my heart, Lord, and cleanse me. Create in us that clean heart, God. Renew in us a right spirit in the name of Jesus, God. Lord, we declare your name. We declare your power. And Lord, we seek you first in your kingdom today, Lord. Believing, Lord, that our needs will be met. Believing, oh God, that your purpose will come to pass. We praise your name, Lord Jesus. We worship you. We lift up the name of Jesus. Lord, according to your word in Matthew chapter 18, God, that whatsoever we bind on earth, you will bind in heaven. Whatsoever we loose on earth, you will loose in heaven, God. And we bind every satanic power, Lord, that's not of you, Lord Jesus. Every demonic power, Lord, that would try to hinder, that would try to lead us astray, Father. That's why we ask for you to cleanse our heart, God. Because when we are led astray, that's because it starts with something in our heart that's amiss, oh God. It starts with something in our heart, Lord, that the devil grabs attention to. And he leads us away by the lust of whatever that thing in my heart is. That's why I ask for you to create in me that clean heart, God. So I will not be led astray, oh God. That my heart would be fixed on you. And I would be standing secure under the shadow of your mighty wings, oh God. Where I would be safe and my family would be safe, God. Where no weapon that's formed against me will prosper. In the name of Jesus, I praise your holy name. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Create in me that heart, God, that's squeaky clean, oh God, that's been washed in your blood, that's been washed in your word, God. Let nothing that's out there tainted, God, and polluted enter into my heart, Lord. Anything that's taken root, Lord, uproot it today, God. Uproot it, oh God. Uproot everything that's perverted out of my heart. Everything that's not of you. And hallelujah, I trust, Father, if we are faithful to what, if we confess our sins, Lord, your word declares that you are faithful and just to forgive us, Lord, and to cleanse us of all unrighteousness.
Thank you, Jesus, for this blessed day, oh God. Thank you for being with us today, Lord Jesus. God, we give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. There's no other like you, oh God. You are the Alpha. You are the Omega. You are the beginning and you are the end. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. Praise
Now we are new creatures in Christ. Now we For the kingdom is here, Lord. Repent, Jesus, that the harvest will be reached, Lord, in the name of Jesus. That you will continue to lead and guide us to people today, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Lord, that the very word that will be spoken today will continue, Lord, to fill our hearts, to enrich our lives today, Jesus, Lord. To fill us today, Lord, in the name of Jesus. I pray that, Lord, that your word will continue to go forward, Lord, in the name of Jesus. And that it would help us, Lord, to move together in unity, Lord, in the name of Jesus. For the advancement of your kingdom, Lord. To reach those that are lost, Lord. To share the gospel of Jesus Christ. To share the good news of who you are, Lord. And to testify of the goodness of who you are, Lord. To testify of the goodness of how great you are. To testify of the goodness of how magnificent you are. Of how awesome you are. Of how loving you are, Lord. In the name of Jesus, we thank you today, Lord. I pray for every teacher today, Lord. Every musician, every singer today, Lord. Every person that walks through those doors. Every guest that will walk through those doors, Lord, in the name of Jesus. I pray that, Lord, that your presence will be a sweet, sweet savor in their lives today, Lord. That it will fill their hearts with love. That this will be a place in which they will feel the everlasting love of you, who you are, Lord. Just receive from you today, Lord, in the name of Jesus, for we are in need of you.